Crazy.
I'm gonna learn something about this boy today. Because at World Trials meet, he went out slow and he backed off. And the final result was
30.8
yeah,
right there.
All right. What was
that?
Okay. Settle.
Hold back for a while. You good? Hold back for the next.
Because he's not
going to back early on here. Lane number six. That's the old part of the 7-6 on the old 100. James Bennett in the quad. Right now, at the 200 meter with the 1-9-28. 41 from Madison. Third, Eli Joyner in 7. Determine our 18 and under national champion of this race with Matthew Chai in lane 3, Eli Shoya in lane 7, both at 18 years of age. We'll have to catch the 8.16 from Norman Claus, the 15-year-old, in the earlier heats of the men's 800. That's currently the second fastest time overall, with Luke Hobson of Texas having the top time in 8.00.27. Mikey Calvillo in lane 1, Nick Caruso in lane 2.
He's
in lane 5.
We had a fast coming here last time. He was 1-0-1-5.
Smith also part of the gold medal winning 800 freestyle relay for Team USA. Matheson in lane 6, Daniel Matheson of Scottsdale Aquatic Club. Kentucky in lane 2, he might catch Keenan Smith in lane 5. Matheson to the wall with an 8:01:30. Now moving just ahead of it.